substance found in bogs and swamps can be described as unfinished coal and is used in planting and gardening. That is correct. The name of the brightest night sky star that is also called the dog star.
Sirius.
Fire, that's correct.
Good morning. My name is Rachel Bailey and this is the MMS News. Last week, the MMS chorus, directed by Mrs. Bojanowski, put on an incredible performance of Roger Emerson's School. This musical displayed the many feelings and frustrations experienced by today's teenagers and included messages about self-respect, acceptance, and creating one's own identity. Before we go to some clips from this outstanding performance, let's take a look at some of the thoughts and reflections from students and staff.
Our first musical, School, since I've been teaching here, was a tremendous team effort by all the students in the 6th, 7th, and 8th grade choir, the 6th and 8th grade dancers who rehearsed a lot after school, the people who did the principal roles, did the speaking in the scenes. They worked really hard after school too. And we just had a great time with the process, and we hope you all enjoyed our show.
My favorite part of the play was probably doing it with my friends because we had a lot of fun up on stage and we were just having fun.
My favorite part was just being the gangster.
What was the message or theme of the play?
It was just about like middle school drama and just like
I think it was a lot about finding who you are, definitely, because you know there was the gangster Bruce and then he found his inner self.
I'm Erin.
I'm Sam.
We're in 7th grade. And my favorite part of the chorus concert was when Natalie broke up with her boyfriend.
My favorite part was the tap dancing.
My favorite part of the chorus performance was the unbelievable performance by Mr. Carver as he walked across the stage.
Or communicative devices found will be confiscated and the owner sentenced to detention. Thank you. That is all. Okay, I push the green button. What? I have to push the red button to turn it off? Oh, I hate technology.
Am I going too fast?
When will this nightmare end?
When will this nightmare end?
What to say?
Baseball team led by 8th graders Pat, Justin, John, and Tom recently finished their season at 5-10. However, the boys' record did not accurately reflect how they played. A significant number of games the boys played were lost by one run. Justin stated that playing for the middle school team was a learning experience and definitely prepared everyone for high school baseball and working together. Congratulations to the boys. Now let's take a look at some of the highlights from the season.
Make
hope you enjoyed this week's episode of MMS News. Stay tuned for the last broadcast for the 2012-2013 school year in a few weeks. From all of us here at MMS News, I'm Rachel Bailey. Have a wonderful weekend, and we will see you soon.
That is the question.
My favorite part was,
I gotta
say
something random. I don't know.
My favorite part. Wait, turn up.
Go ahead.
Is it you?
No, it's you.
I thought you were gonna.